The answers are here, in a letter she wrote to you.
Why do you have a letter my mother wrote to me?
For when the time was right, to let you know the truth.
I think we can both agree. It's long past time.
One condition remains.
No! No conditions!
One task. Then it's done.
What could possibly be left for me to do?
To take my life.
What do you mean?
I mean literally and metaphorically. I'm dying. You've known for a while that I'm sick. Before I die, I need to make sure you're protected.
And how will killing you do that?
By showing the world that you're a force to be reckoned with. That you did what no one else could. No law enforcement agency, no criminal rival. You found and executed Raymond Reddington.
You know I don't want to take over your empire.
I do. And under other circumstances, I wouldn't want you to. But Neville Townsend learned certain things about me. Things that we should assume others now know as well. I'm afraid that people will come for you just like Townsend did. It took all of our strength to fight him. You'll need help to fight the others. This is a way to get it. It's quite a story, full of ambition and hope. Love and loss.
How does it end?
You'll find out.